and the mercy of God, our Maker and our Redeemer. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant Anne. Acknowledge, we humbly beseech you, a sheep of your own fold, a lamb of your own flock, a sinner of your own redeeming. Receive her into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, and into the glorious company of the saints in light. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our final hymn is Anne's favorite hymn, Joy to the World. So we'll stand and sing that together. It's found on page 267 in the front of your hymnals. It's not Christmas, but that doesn't matter. It's a song about joy, so we're going to sing it joyfully. So please stand as we sing that together.